It's 11-6 in game two. Now to game three. Three at this point.
Both these players equal on offense and defense.
Another great point. He got it back in. The high lob somehow, Wilder found the table. Again. The best point we've seen. Now to the offensive. Unbelievable gets, and finally Burson can't return one. Extraordinary point, Dan.
This is definitely the Mohegan Sun point of the match. Let's take another look at it. There's that topspin to the backhand. Burson pins Waldner way back in the court. It's gonna stay on the backhand side. Another smash. One more time to the backhand. Now he's off to the forehand. Watch this ball corkscrew back into play. And another high one about 40 feet in the air. And that's gonna corkscrew back on. Watch the counter smash by Waldner. Unbelievable. Let's watch this from above. Look at how fast the ball moves and the power and the forehand smash. Person throwing his whole body into it. And it's not enough as the ball keeps coming. Oh, look at that from up above.
Almost hit our camera up there.
Here comes another one from way up, coming out of nowhere. Looks like someone threw it in from the other side. Oh, the counter smash. What a view of one of the best table tennis points ever.